Here is my new intro.
Oh, hey guys. So today I'm going to be doing something really cool. So I'm going to be showing off all my weeaboo things, okay? And so really cool. You know why? Because they're very unique. Okay guys, you ready? You guys ready for this video? Cause I am. You guys ready? Okay, okay guys, okay, 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 okay. Okay guys, so the first thing I'm gonna show off is my very nice braid. I do this to like keep my stability, okay? So I drew on this when I got an F on my history test, and the reason is because it's very comfortable when I chew it, okay? Okay, it's very, very cool, okay? It's very, very cool. It's so nice and long, so nice and long. And it tastes good too. Tastes very good. That's why it's on my mouth. Okay, so the next thing I want to show off is my sweet bracelets. So I'm gonna be showing off Billy first. Oh, Billy's very nice. And you know the cool thing about him is he can turn on. And you know what's really cool about that is when I get lost in the woods after looking for animes, because we all know animes are real and they all live in the woods. So I use this to like use it as a light, a guide light. It's very cool. Okay, so the next thing I have is Johnny. Johnny's very cool. I got this from Comic-Con, and I got from the Call of Duty section. Okay, and it was really cool. And after that, I went to go to the animes. Okay, my weeaboo skills were on fleek. And it was really cool. Oh my gosh. Then the next one we have is Bobby. Bobby, I found in a homeless shelter. Okay, it was really cool. Because when I was there, I stole it from a homeless man. Okay? And when I did that, I stole it from him. Okay? And he said, hey, why are you stealing that from me? I'm like, because I need it. Because it looks very cool. And I don't think you need it. He's like, well, I don't have any education, so you can just have it. And I'm like, oh, thanks, bro. And so the next one is little Jimmy. Little Jimmy. Jimmy's cool. He's orange. He's got a nice tan this summer. So I only have him because he's a chain. And that, what I mean by that, is it represents that I'm locked up in the basement, beaten all the time. Okay, it's really cool. Okay, the next one I have is a Canaanites football. His name is Larry. I don't play football. I just have it because I think it looks cool. So the last thing I want to show off is my hot body. So the reason I put my pants and my shirt like this is because I want to look very respectful. And the reason for that is because if I don't have enough clothing on my belly button, it releases a strange gas. Okay, it was really stinky, okay? And another reason is because I just show off my hot butt. Yeah, boy, you wanna get some of that? All right, that's how you get viewers and subscribers, guys. Make sure you use that technique, okay? So, that's why I do that for, okay? People say that I look goofy. I look like their dead grandpa. No, I don't. I do not. There's no way, okay? I look very fashionable and very unique. Alright guys, so I had a lot of cool things to show today. And so I'm gonna need you guys to go into comments and send me links to as many animes as possible, dude. It fuels my system, okay? And so this is why, okay? Animes, they're just so cool. I mean, when the animes are like, hey! Or when you're like, okay, it just really, giving me an erection, okay? A big, hard one, okay? And it's really hot because then my dog comes up and he starts licking me. And it's really weird. But I need that as many animes as possible, okay? It's so good. I need so many animes, okay? And so this is why the next thing I'm going to show you is a little song I like to call Weeaboos Are Fleek.